With overcrowding on trains at record levels, maybe they should be run by the Ministry of Agriculture. The Mirror. Think again.